Golden, and hope that you can still be a part of this great day with me. And welcome to my party. Welcome to the party. You're gonna have a ball.
Let's pray. God, you're amazing.
Yes, you are.
And we stand in absolute awe of you. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for celebrations. We thank you for the awesome people that you have created and this woman of God that we are here to celebrate tonight. God is one of your choicest, and we give you praise for her. We thank you for this food that you have provided. We pray that you would use it to nourish our bodies as we become all that you created us to be and be glorified in this. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Oh, it's very good to see you again. We're going to ask you to be here to sing one of your favorite gospel songs for you. I want to wish you the happiest of birthdays. Obviously, your life is amazing. All these people have gathered here to celebrate your life speaks volume about the woman and lady and legacy that you are. So we celebrate you today. Celebrate you so much. You couldn't have got this far without loving and knowing some form of God and having him in your life in whatever capacity that there is. And so she tells me that His Eyes on the Sparrow is your favorite song. So I'm going to sing just a little bit of that. I don't have a whole lot of voice, but I'm going to give you a little bit of that. And I just want you to enjoy yourself, and thank you for letting me party with us today, okay? Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows come? Why should my heart feel lonely and long for heaven and home when the Lord Jesus is my portion, a constant friend is He. His eyes are on the sparrow, and I know He watches me, and I sing because I'm happy, and I sing because Sandy is free.
To them as my village. And as you look around this room tonight of all of your beautiful guests, I hope that you feel abundantly blessed by the village that is among you. 70 wonderful years. Anybody else in the room born in 1952?
Woo, woo. Can I
hear Okay, I'm gonna be calling on you guys later. This first card simply says 70 on the front of it, and it says, you have a lot to be proud of. You're created in a life of depth and richness, filled with people who care about you. It's a life well lived, it's an amazing life, and it is absolutely yours. Happy birthday, love, Ray.
Not me.
This next card has red lipstick on it. And if you guys have hit social media like I have over the last couple of days, you have seen this powerhouse doing some things. I saw you on a motorcycle. I saw you with a crown on your head. Might have been some red lipstick in there somewhere too. It says, an amazing woman's birthday should be a birthday that's amazing. And it says, hope your birthday is every bit as wonderful and unique as you are. And that is love, Justine, who is back there at table 11.
Thank you, Niecy.
You have a lot of nieces and nephews. And I just kind of adopted myself. Hey, aunt. This one says to a very special aunt. I'm gonna leave this cash right on in here and hand this to you. I'm done reading. And it says, wishing you a day as wonderful as you. Happy birthday, love, Camilla. Camilla is also back there at table.
That's my great niece. Thank you, Mia.
13. And the last of my readings for this evening says, beautiful days, wonderful woman. And the lady on the front of this card is quite graceful herself. And it reads, wishing you love today, a day when all the love you've given through the years comes back to warm your heart. Wishing you peace, the chance to relax and rest and do what's best for you. Wishing you joy, a day of true contentment and happiness with you at the center. Wishing you a day that is blessed, because that's how you make us feel all year long. Hope you feel surrounded by love today. Happy birthday, love, always, Lisa, Mr. and Mrs. B. That is a beautiful penmanship, and I hope that I did not get it wrong.
Thank you,
wrong.
Lisa, my daughter in love.
I love you.
I love you too.
Right.
Hi, everybody. Hello. Y'all know who he is. Ray. Or Louise. Because it's my film right here. I'm just presenting for her right now. Anyone born in the month of September, no matter the year, can you please stand? If you are in the month of September, please stand. These are the September babies, along with Sandy here. And she just wants to acknowledge all of you because y'all share the same month as she does. So she is wishing y'all a happy birthday. So it's not just a party for her because she's reached her 70th year. She is partying with all y'all. Trust and believe, she is partying with all y'all. And I got this September, I got this person, I got this person. I'm like, okay, it's just a September baby. That's all I'm saying. So I'd like everyone to acknowledge the September babies in the room. Thank y'all. It's one other thing. I need special attention drawn to person who actually shares the day that September 15th with Sandy. It is her grandbaby's mama, Latoya. And Sandy would like to present her with something. Also, there's another person in the room that shares the 15th with her that she's going to acknowledge too. That's her her spiritual pastor, Faye Dazzy. So would you mind coming up also, please?
Thank you.
This is her birthday crew right here, y'all.
15.
She celebrates with them. So these are the 15. The 15 babies.
Toya, come on.
She celebrates her birthday. She definitely celebrates with them.
Love you both so much.
Now, some teen years ago, her other baby sister, which is my big sister, Charmaine, gifted her with someone who was her first baby girl. And this baby girl means so much to her when her sister gave that gift to her. But she was born a day ahead of Sandy's birthday, on the 14th of September. And that is her niece, Karima Savage.
Each one of you means something to me. I have such a strong relationship with all of you on many different levels and many different ways. And so I'm grateful. This is my prayer partner, Tracy.
Oh, she made it.
Yes.
Wait, Tracy. Tracy!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, I'm so overwhelmed. You don't see it. I cry sometimes, but I'm enjoying this. I'm glad you're here. And I'm just blessed.
Amen.
I made God kind of made a decision to make a transition again and brought me back to Philadelphia, but it was the right thing. Woo! It was the right thing. It was the right move for me. I miss Wide Awake Wilson. Stay in the house. Stay in the house. North Carolina came in the house and helped me so much. I was proud. I was sure. I'm just saying thank you now. And I'm going to try to get around and talk to everybody, but I thank each and every one of you for your show of love, your support. Down through the years at different stages in my life, it hasn't always been easy. And since I lost my husband, it's hard sometimes, but I know I'm in the right place. And I know I'm doing the right things. So I thank God for you. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you for coming tonight. God bless. This is for Karima. I forgot her and her gift.
My spiritual daughter. She took me to Europe. Maybe a year after my husband died.
Sandy.
Teresa, I mean, who does that? On a European tour, I had to pay for nothing. She said, Mom, I'm taking you away. And I said, oh. So her birthday is the end of this month. Right around the corner from her. And then this is for Mom Williams. You know, sometimes money gets low. And I'm not one to ask anybody. You know, I may call Pastor Faye. Pastor Faye, so-and-so. And she sends it right over. But anyway, my brothers didn't know when I was leaving North Carolina. She said, you can't leave until you come to my house. And it was like maybe 1 o'clock in the morning, I made my way there. And she had an envelope. And I think me and Louise, just had enough money for the gas. But Mom wouldn't, bless my soul, I opened that envelope, I went to shouting. So I can't let her go out, but I handed her a gift. I love you all. I love you dearly. And I thank God for you. Am I done? Am I finished? I can dance now.
Yeah.
Okay. Is that one more thing?
I'm just right here.
Everybody need a ray in their life.
Tissues, I see tears. I have never, and as a event planner, I have hosted and overseen quite a many of events, and I've never seen anyone give gifts to others on their birthday celebration. There's a lot to be learned from that act of expression there. All right, where are my dancers at? All right, I'm going to get on Sandy because Karima sent me, and she sent me this video, and she said, listen, if you don't get time to do anything else. Auntie wanted this dance so much. So, we are gonna start this dance. If you are a dancer and you are joining my line, I need you to have your napkin ready to go. So bring your napkin with you. If you are seated next to an empty chair, please make sure that it is pushed in because we are about to be all around and through this room. And if you are a dancer, cheer the ones of us that are on the floor on. Auntie, you ready? If you are joining us, get up on your feet, let's get it! Auntie, let's go!
Hey, baby.
You got me coming with you.
I see you. And if you want to take a shoot off.
Go ahead, Sandy.
Come on, faster.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Praise the Lord, Sandy. Girl, you make 70 look great. I thank the Lord for you. It's good to see that you are doing so well. Thank God he brought you back to Philadelphia. God bless you. Stay in touch and know that I love you very, very much.
Ready? Mom, I just want to wish you a happy 70th birthday. May God continue to bless you and take care of all your needs right now. Love you so much.
Oh, Sandy, you know I love you. Oh my gosh, we've been through so much. And I don't know, I'm so happy to be here to celebrate you. It's hard for me to even get the words together. But I wanted to make sure I was here. I wanted to make sure my family was here. And I wish you so many more birthdays, so much more happiness. Just, I love you, and I want you to enjoy yourself, cry as much as you want, laugh as much as you want, do what you want to do. Because it's Sandy's day, it's Sandy's year, it's Sandy's week. Live, laugh, and love. I love you.
Sandy, I'm so happy to be here celebrating your 70th. I hope I am as joyous and happy and strong as you are. And I just pray that God bless you with many more years of happiness and joy and peace, wealth, prosperity, success, longevity, sanity, and all the good things in this life. Just keep on living and loving your life. I love you, Sandy. God bless you.
Hi, Sandy. You know we love you. Family forever. I miss my brother, your husband, and hopefully he's looking. I know he's looking down and wishing you the best as well. We love you.
We love you, Sandy. Always and forever. We still family. Okay.
Happy birthday, Aunt Sandy. You look great. I'm so glad I could be here. Wish only Calvin could be here, but hey, we are here for you. And I can't wait to see you at my wedding next year. Bye.
Auntie, we want to wish you a happy birthday. 70. You go, girl, 70 years old.
Hey, Sandra. I'm so happy to be here. I wouldn't miss it for the world. It's a great party. Happy birthday. When I turn 70 in a couple of years, 3 or 4 years, you come on and party with me too. We're going to have to do it again. All right. Love you so much. And so does Eddie, and he couldn't make it this time, but he sends his love. Love you, Sandra. Mwah. Happy birthday.
Auntie, happy 70th birthday. Enjoy every bit of it, and I love you. From Josh too.
I just want to tell you happy birthday and tell you I love you, and you the best loving-in-law a girl could be blessed with. And I just wish you all the happiness and joy your heart can handle. I love you.
My mom, I just want to tell you happy, happy, happy birthday. And I want you to know I love you to the moon and back. Love you so much. Mwah. Happy birthday, beautiful.
Happy birthday, Sandy. It's nice to be here with you on this special occasion. Happy 70th. And I hope 70 more.
Hey, Sandy, I want to wish you a happy 70th birthday with more prosperity, blessings to come. And you look good, woman. You look great. You look great.
Hi, Sandy.
This is Sandy.
Will and Denise. You already know us. We already dance with you on the dance floor.
Yeah.
First of all, we just like to say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, blessed birthday.
And you look fabulous.
Yeah.
And we love your dress. We love your whole outfit. And we are so glad that you are enjoying yourself tonight. 70, a milestone. And to see how you blessed others on your birthday,
yeah,
just gives us hope that we know we have a great friend in the Lord.
Yeah.
So we will pray your strength, and we ask that you pray for us. We love you. So glad you're back in Philadelphia.
Yeah. Remember, we're here for you.
Yes.
So if you need anything, let us know. Amen.
God bless. God bless you.
just wanted to say happy birthday. I love you. You're an amazing woman, and I'm so happy that you're back in Philly. Love you.
Hey, Sandy, I love you so, so much. We've been through a whole lot of years and tears and everything else together. I appreciate you. I love you. Enjoy. I hope you have many, 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 many more years to come. Love you much. Love you to life. Love you.
Auntie, I just want to say I love you. Happy birthday and many more. So glad to be here to see you and the family. God bless you and see you soon.
Happy birthday, Sandy.
Happy birthday.